is busy like this and throws
great shot for Hayes and McIntosh Corner. And he walks onto that combination wall. But his legs are steady.
Seven.
But it's 2nd knockdown of the fight. And McIntosh looks like he can say that was caught himself. And this time, I'm not sure he's going to recover. Clambers to his feet, the legs are unsteady. And Terry O'Connor says it's over. Travis Dickinson, 3rd round stoppage. But his fans who made the journey go wild for it. It was short, it was entertaining. And Dickinson is emerging as the big rival to Bob Adjesafe here.
You know, I thought that was one of the best performances I've seen Travis Dickinson have. On every level, he absorbed a couple of power punches from McIntosh, and he was able to get past that and retain.